Once you've identified these structures, then use your scissors again to cut a few segments off of the abdomen, again along the sides. Peel that muscle and tissue back. And that exposes the intestine, which is this line running right along through the middle of the muscle.